Hey, what it do, love? How you doing, baby?
What's happening, folks? You good?
Yeah, I'm full motion with the folks and trying to get to those.
That's what's happening. So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the BET Hip Hop Awards 2014, hosted by Uncle Snoop. Are you excited, Snoop?
Man, you know I'm pumped up. I can't wait to see what it looks like and what it feels like. Man, I always have a good time with BET from day one to right now.
Now, performances include artists such as Birdman, DJ Premier, DJ Mustard, Rich Homie Quan, Young Thug, J Electronica, Migos, YG, Ray Stremming. This is your second year hosting. What was better or worse about this year's Hip Hop Awards, Snoop?
I think last year was outstanding, but this year we upped it up a little bit by, you know, adding a few more tricks to the table. And then we had some hell of a performances by Bobby Shmurda and T.I. And just like the performances got way bigger and better.
Indeed. We got my man Common on stage bringing some social awareness and recognizing the family of Mike Brown. We also got Dougie Fresh receiving the I Am Hip Hop Icon Awards. It's all happening tonight, hosted by Uncle Snoop.
Yeah, it's going down, man. It's the hell of the show. Make sure y'all tune in, man. And then we got that live cypher on stage with Uncle Snoop Army with Murder Mo, Calico, Couture, and my main man Arsenal. I mean, it's off the hook, man.
That's what's happening. It's going on tonight, ladies and gentlemen. BET Hip Hop Awards 2014. Now, Uncle, you know your nephew got to ask you about the drama going around in the headlines.
What's the drama?
Well, apparently there's a rapper that was a little unhappy with your posting.
I can't even say what I really want to say, but you know what I want to say. I know we lied, so I ain't even going to disrespect and make you beep out what I need to really be saying. But it was a joke. It started off as a joke, right? And what should have happened was she should have took it on the chin and kept it pushing. But then she, you know, opened up a can of worms. You know, man, I'm going to fall all the way in and give her what she wants.
Okay, so you was just being fun. You was just making fun, having fun. It was supposed to be a lighthearted joke, for example.
That's exactly what it was. You know how it is on Instagram. You see a picture and you snatch it off somebody's bed and you post it and you put a comment and people laugh and you keep it moving. But I didn't realize it was going to create all of that. But when it did, I mean, she must not know who I am. I'm the king of this shit. Like, you really need to back up, you know what I'm saying?
I hear you, Uncle Snoop. But we're going to keep it on the lighter end of things, and we're going to hope it all get resolved in the manner in which it's supposed to be. Because
it's going to get resolved because her boyfriend is a player, and, you know, he played with the Lakers, so I told him to check her before I do. You understand me?
You better tell him, Snoop. Well, Uncle Snoop, that pretty much sums it all up.
Hey, well, Chip, you know, I love you, though, dog. When we gonna get together, man? Last time I seen that, I couldn't get that what you like I wanted to, so I kind of, like, owe you right now. When we gonna get together?
All right, listen, Uncle Snoop, anytime you want to, you know how me and you get down. We going on 20 years, brother, so whatever you need from a brother, from your nephizzle for sizzle, I got your back.
All right, love, and I appreciate the love and letting everybody know about the Hip Hop Awards. Y'all make sure y'all tune in at, like, 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 o'clock Pacific time. Check it out, BET, dude.
Already, BET Hip Hop Awards 2014. Tonight, that's what it is. Uncle Snoop, I get at you.
I'm glad I'm favorite. You already know what it is. One love.